Like, we've missed a lot of hats, I guess. It's a police hat. Let me use this one too much. Let's go this one. Just call me Mr. Gnome. That was M3, so two more to go. Okay, should I try and finish it tonight? And this is where the early access ended? Okay, I'm gonna keep going then. Fuck it, I'll stay up late. I got nothing else to do tomorrow. Yeah, I mean, you know, it's only 2:40 a.m. I'm working tomorrow night, so, you know. I'll just sleep in. Can I just have, like, Juggernog, please? Give me an extra couple of lives. I'll fucking push through. Might have to go get another energy drink, but I'll do it. Let's see if we can't get another thumbnail. I want to hold a shoe. There we go, that's a thumbnail. Yeah. This game is so fucking... Look at that water effect, look at that. They've done such a great job. This game hits all the same buttons the first one did. It's very rare that sequels are as good as the first ones, but man, this is better. This is almost... Oh, maybe it's not better, because of the ambience. But no, man, they hit it on the head. They've done such an amazing job. Like, this is a sequel. This is amazing. Wow, okay. Okay. Public service announcement I'm hearing. Alright. Fuck. Who here has seen Doctor Who? And do you know, remember those silent things that you only know and only remember them when you see them? That's exactly what that looked like. I think it's called, Okay. Okay. This is gonna break, isn't it? No? Where did six go? I can hear a TV. 26. Okay. Sure. I guess each TV can only, like, get one person. Because it wasn't getting six after it was getting me. I feel as if I want to unplug this. Okay, maybe I can't do it yet. Boost me up first and then I gotta unplug it. She's in the... No? Okay. That's very odd. Oh, up we go, okay. Bye, Six. Have a good time. Just like in real life. It's a metaphor for real life, isn't it? You guys are all brainwashed by me, watching me on TV. That's how it be. I'm brainwashing you. I'm taking your soul, making me youthful. Hey, Six. How you going? Okay. Six does a lot of standing around. Wait, what the hell is... Yeet. Okay. Aha! Can we open this drawer? No? Okay. But Six seems to do a lot of nothing. Oh, but yeah, exactly right. All part of world domination. All part of world domination. Now what? Now where do we go? You gonna boost me up for this? I guess it just calls the elevator. Okay. Are you gonna help me over here somehow, Six? Maybe not. Maybe down the other hallway? What? What did I miss? She seems to be, like, just standing near the elevator. Like, what are we... Do you want to be in here? What? I'm so confused right now about what you want, Six. Okay, so you'll come with me this way, which means you gotta... Something's gotta be here. I'm so confused, what? And now you grab my hand. Come this way. I'm so confused, what? What? I'm legit so fucking confused. Oh, wait. No. I got it now. Nah. I got it. This took me way too long to figure out. We gotta call the elevator up, jump on it as it's coming up. It'll take us up higher. Big brain. Big brain. She like half pushed me. Big brain. Wait, is that a... Uh-huh. And some toilet paper. Okay, alright. We figured it out, guys. It only took us like 3 times as long as it should have. Okay. Whoa, what is that? What is that? What the hell is that? I guess that's the signal. That'd be the signal, wouldn't it? That's just the signal. That's like brainwashing everyone and turning them into like black ghosts. Oh, excuse me, come boost me up. Monk. Oh, wait. Alright, and now I leave the game. the Eye of Voldemort. You gonna just grab me? Hey, you jump so much further when she's ready to grab you, it's ridiculous. Thanks, Six, I appreciate it. We are Conehead and Yellow Conehead. Box and Six. Again, you gotta yeet me up. My question is, how did Six lose her raincoat? And why did we just randomly find another yellow raincoat? That's the most, like, that's the weirdest thing about this game so far. This is the raincoat. It would have been cool if they didn't reveal that it was Six in the trailer. Because then that would have been a reveal. That were with Six, you know? That and a power, yeah. Like, I get it. Oh. Okay. No doorknob. Can we push? Okay, we can push. Run. Wait for me. I literally couldn't run anymore. I was trying, it just wouldn't let me. Go, go, go. Oh, okay. Where's Six? Our torch just died. How are you okay? Did I hear Six's stomach grumble? Is that what I just heard? Idiot. Now we have no torch. Boost me up. I'm gonna push this door closed. Okay, so there's obviously a light source down there. Okay. People do be drawing eyes. Block. Yeah, I hope so too. I hope so too. Here we go again. Here we go again. Okay. Okay, fuck that up a little. This is so weird to do. There we go. Come on, you gotta let the cone head through. Show me your secrets. Give me your secrets. And we'll get pulled out before the door opens. Mr. Boss Man. Oh God. She's afraid of it. She knows what it is, and she's afraid. Six pissed off. Six was like, nah, I'm out of here. I'm cutting. Oh shit. Slender Man. This is Slender Man. Was I not fast enough? No, I wasn't. Okay. Yeah, Six just cuts. She's like, we gotta get out here. And you're like, nah, fam. And she's like, alright, fuck you then. Bye. Maybe this is like similar to Six. You know? He does have a nice hat. I would like that hat. He's even on the wall there. Now we gotta save Six. Get out and save Six. No. We're gonna kill him. Oh, Six. Oh, Six. Oh, no. Is this a present for me? Oh, Six. Let's go get him. Okay. Up we go. Up we go. I'm gonna go get my friend back. More TV? Okay. Can I open this first, though? No, not without six. So we have the power to do this as well. Okay. This is gonna bring a whole thing into it now, hey? Ah, I see. I see how this is gonna work. Right, and then we can go back through here and go through that TV again because they're linked. Okay. And it'll put us out the other side. Yep. Yep. Why was 7 afraid of 8 smashes the lanky guy's face? He was... Aww.
Dude, that's a bad joke. I love it.
Oh, God. Okay. And 6 knew what was going on. 6 was like, we got a cut. We got to run. And you're like, eh. I'm thinking maybe you're related to this guy. If you've got similar powers, like... Whatever the ruler of the Maw was to Six, you are to this guy. So maybe you gotta, like, eat him and you'll get all his powers, like Six did. You know? We're gonna get Six back, I swear to fucking God. Okay. You know that song. Remote? Oh, it's gonna go in the thing? Wait, where did the remote go? Oh, it's here. Yeah, I understand this needs to go in... Hey. Oh, there it is, like... What's happening? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, it's changing to the right channel? Okay. Okay. Interesting. They need to be on the same channel. Okay. So this can go in the middle so we can jump. Let's check what's through here first, before we play with that again. Just in case. Time for a change of hat. Let's get it back to the raccoon. I'm fond of the raccoon. Okay. So now when I go through the TV, I should go there? Maybe? The remote has replaced our torch. No, it's now the circle button like the torch was. Yeah, okay, cool. Yep, dope. Gotcha. I feel as if they built this game in the exact same engine they did the last game, because it feels identical. Like, the jumping and everything actually feels exactly the same. Ledge grabbing, it all has the same timing and everything. Oof. What's in the fridge? Oh, she didn't like that. She didn't like that. Leave the TV on, guys. Leave the TV on. Holy shit, okay. I'm gonna leave that TV on for you, buddy. The TV can stay on. This now can come off so she can come do something. I don't know. You can't hurt me from down there, can you? I'm confused. Maybe just out the door then? Ah. Will she fuck me up? I gotta lure her to the one outside. I gotta make sure she's looking at the one outside. That's what I gotta do. I'm with it. I'm with it now. So we gotta turn the one outside on, climb the fridge, turn that one off. She'll go outside, then we can come back in, turn that one on, teleport out there. Okay. I'm with it. I'm with it. Yeah, straight to the other one. Easy peasy, got it, got it. Good little puzzle, good little puzzle. Fuck, this game's awesome. Fuck yeah. Oh. Don't do that. Yeah, that's better. Alright. So obviously we have limited use of these powers that that big dude had. Like, we can only, like, transport between TVs that are, like, close to us-ish. Like, well, he could obviously just teleport wherever the hell he wanted. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess so. Let's see how this goes. Uh-oh. Okay then, game. Look before you leap, look. You'd be right. You'd be right. Easy. Come on, raccoon head. You got this. What does this do? It electrocutes the water. Okay, good to know. Electricity still kills Mr. Balding. Oh, that ambience, though. Okay, that's a lot of garbage. Interesting. We'll push this present, though, no doubt. Yeah, to get to the switch. They all lack a face. They do. That they do. It's like they've been hit with the virus from The Last of Us, really. They kind of look similar to that, eh? Game. I'm trying to jump here, game. Thank you. Wait. Question is now, do I just go back down? And like, fall through? I guess? Maybe not? I don't even know. Like, let me just... Okay, no, you die. You die, okay. I now gotta push this thing back over again, fuck's sake. It's so slow. There's six when you need her. Being captured by Slenderman. Oh, you know what? I know what I need to do. I know exactly what I need to do. So be open. Go through, fuck's sake. Ah, now I need to go back down. Fuck, that's annoying. Because it just wouldn't let me go through the hole because I didn't crouch. But I'm with it. I'm with it. Game. Thank you. Oh, fuck, it's 3:15 in the morning. Oh, God. I'm gonna push through, though. I'm gonna push through. We got this far, I can push through. I can absolutely push through. Why couldn't I go through? Why could I not go through? That's so weird. Oh, wait, maybe I do it this way. Maybe this way is better. Yeah, okay. We don't go through there, we just walk straight off, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm with it, okay. Alright. Easy done, easy solved, easy solved. Okay. Okay. Don't step in the water. I don't believe you. Get Shreked. TV blue though, but get Shreked. Okay. Stool? Stool. I want to push through so much. I'm going to. We're pulling this stool like a champion. Look at us go. Easy peasy. Oh. Okay. Thumbnail. Could be a thumbnail. Like... Okay, lots of electrical wireys going on. Is that a spinner top? No, I can't grab it, alright. Okay, trolley can be pushed. Let's push the trolley down the hill. That's what you're actually supposed to do. That's gonna be amazing. Yay. Oh. Not enough bobs. Fuck, do I have to fucking get that trolley again? I fucking do. I don't know why I didn't compute in my tiny little mind that that water was gonna let you get. It's because it's 3 a.m, that's why, actually. That's why I didn't compute. But, you know, we're gonna power through. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Oh. Man, I'm tired. Jesus. I know I can push through this. I know I can. We're close. We've got to be more than halfway through this chapter, and there's only one more after it, so we can do it. Yeah, I mean, look. They might be just a little bit ruined. We're getting deathed by trolleyed at the moment. Can I grab the trolley? Thank you. Okay. Oh, can we ding the bell? No? Okay. Oh, there's no water here? Ah, okay. Ball! Yeet. Alright. Yeah, no, I don't want that on. That can be off. Okay. Which means that this part of the water is no longer electrified. Okay, good. Always got to yeet. Okay, I want to pull this thing. Pulling is much simpler. So I guess I want to put this, like, here. Right? Let me test out that jump. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, that's what we need. Then we can turn the power back on. It's literally like knee-deep water. Alright. Can we not? Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go. Through the window, onto the table. Turn that back on. Yeet back over here. No, whackers. And then just don't mess up this jump. Easy. Look at that, easy. Fuck you, duck. I was gonna say, if that duck didn't land in the goddamn water, I was gonna be mad. Now we gotta leap before we look. Okay then. Now where do we go? Do we go back to where we came from? Yeah. Okay. I guess we go out the window then? Can we, thank you. Let's leave that TV off just in case we go back down and we teleport again. Oh. Yeah, figured. Are these guys gonna come after me now? I guess because the TV broke, they are. Fuck. Go, go, go! Those TVs can stay on. Good. No, get distracted by the TV like you usually do. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? No. Okay, that was very loud. That was very, very loud. Okay. Go it. There's an axe there. Six! No! Okay, we can save six. That means we can save six. My hopes are relieved. Well, we're dead here, but we know what we're doing now. Okay. Save six. Get the axe, break the thing, and bail as fast as possible. We actually get six fully out too. It's so rough. But it means six is fighting, so. Oh, what was that? No. Man, Mr. Longlegs, like, what are you doing? Well, what happened to the color? Whoa. I guess we got away. Is that what that means? That we got far enough away from him? The fuck is that? Is that him? That is him. Okay. He's gonna, like, port right in front of us, isn't he? just to scare the shit out of us. Fuck off, 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 fuck off. I said fuck off. Okay. Okay, okay, he fucked off. That's it. That seems pretty fucked off to me. We're back to running normal. Whee! Man, these trains though. Oh! Thought I said fuck off. I didn't mean come back. With your glitchy glitchness. That's what's her face is from Wreck-It Ralph's power, not yours. Stop stealing people's powers. Not allowed. Except if I'm gonna steal your powers, that's allowed. Turnabout is fair play. Run! Yeet! She's very good at yeeting herself. Go! Slide. Or just run. Don't slide. Bye! Have a good time! Oh, we're going too fast. We're going too fast. Oh no! Oh, no, no! Okay. There goes our TV remote, I guess. And we're pretty hurt, okay. Are we going under the train yet? Okay, maybe not. Yeah. Six again? Oh, we are so fucked up. God, what's gonna happen here? We climb for someone really well for someone who's fucked up. This is very reminiscent of the end of the first game. What? No way we're at the end. Like, this is very much how the first game ended. Hey, look at us climb. Interesting. Interesting. Because we're not, this is the end of the fourth chapter, there should be one more, right? Oh, let's get that. You took our friend, let's fuck you up. Come at me. We're gonna take him on. Okay, we took our hat off. That means game time. Now look at it float away. Oh. Use our TV power. I was supposed to do something there. The game is only coming out tomorrow, right? What do you mean? It's out today. For me, it's out now. It's been out since for about 3.5 hours. I live in Australia, so it's 3:30 a.m. on Thursday, the 11th of February. Okay, I've had to tap square. How dare you hurt six? Give me my friend back. Okay, I gotta tap square very, very fast. Oh, that is the Aussie privilege, isn't it? But we live in the future. All right, controller is on the bench. I gotta use my 3:30 a.m. fingers to tap very quickly. Is it tap or is it hold? I don't even know. What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? I'm doing something wrong. Okay, I'm holding square this time. Is that gonna be better? No, gotta tap, okay. Left stick like transmission. Oh, that makes so much sense. What the fuck? That makes way more sense. What the fuck? Yeah, you're right. I'm dumb. Yeah. You're right. Get him. Gotta get him. Can't take me on Slender Man, not when you take my friend. You touch six, you're gonna get boxed. What are you doing now? You going for like an Omega Super Blast, like Special Beam Cannon? No, you're dead. Oh, okay, maybe he just dies. This is very reminiscent of what Six did. Oh wow, okay. We just... My special move dies, yeah. Yay! Oh. Okay. Oh, wow.